Here we are at Brushy Creek. It's flowing due to the flood. We got some burning going on. And then this Lorraine's house up a slight incline. But she got all flooded out. And unfortunately, Lorraine was a hoarder. And she just has stuff everywhere. She's in her 60s, and we're right now moving stuff into this storage shed and into a storage pod.